to his suit and helmet, and he's ready to go. We've noticed that the mechanics have been really active in the last few minutes. Let's see if they'll... pit lane where the rider is returning to his team. He probably wants to reveal some further information about the bike setup. Now that this free practice round is over, let's have a look at this.